Look, guys, you've got to leave a like and a subscribe for this. Come on. I'll screenshot it.
I don't
want
to hear that.
Huh? Your feet ain't even in yet, look.
No, I mean, in the screenshot.
Huh? Probably, yeah.
In the screenshot.
Don't think so.
Hey guys, and so today we are at Zion Hill School. Today I'm with Exploring Joe and Exploring with Jake. So, not many of you guys know this, well, you will find. This was like old school, no shit. Before it closed, well, after it closed many, many times, this place was set on fire. And you'll see that later on. See you later. So guys, so we've actually gotten in through there. Yes, we are actually showing you two for once on my video.
So you've got definitely
tell us in
middle school.
That's like a BB grenade.
Yeah, Joe. Joe.
There's a little white ball on the floor.
This new video is out there, BB guns.
You guys, this looks
like...
One of the flashbangs. Flashbangs? Yeah. What?
Yo! Yo!
Still.
Oh, if it wasn't rusted, you've got a female to male. Oh, well, male and female.
Are we seriously learning about the birds and bees now?
Why not?
I don't know.
Well, if this was a side plot, then it would be relevant.
What? Hello?
What was that?
I'm pretty sure there was a door here.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Because it was like turtle paper and that, I will prove to you in my footage.
There was
a door here yesterday.
Cam, please, Cam, look, how could there have been a door there yesterday? That goes over the top and is glued on. How could there have been a door there yesterday?
I'm pretty sure there was a door
there
here.
There was no door there yesterday.
I will show you on my footage.
I
will show you the footage
I
right
bet
now.
You on camera. I bet you on camera. I bet you a tenner.
Bet you a tenner.
There was no door there yesterday.
Bet you a tenner. There was.
Guys, I just got myself £10.
I think I've got myself £10 because I've got the footage.
Yeah, dude, Cam. Look what I've just found.
Is that what I think it is?
I'm keeping it though.
Oh yeah, Cam.
That.
I'm gonna put the footage in my video.
It's like a cartridge for one of the BBs.
Yeah, I've got a video in there. Like,
actually, let's have a look. Let's have a look.
It feels quite kind of heavy though.
Yeah, it is, isn't it?
Yeah.
You guys can sort of like see that. It's pretty cool. It's pretty cool.
Thank you.
Let's just fuck with people, eh?
What?
Let's just fuck with people.
Not
there. Oh, shit.
What? I can't believe you've done this. What?
Yes. I've lost myself for tenner.
So guys, I actually don't need something there to do, so just come through that door there. And Cam's noticed the door is just here, so Cam, I believe you owe me £10.
Well,
Cam will go to the door.
Bollocks.
And guys, that is how explorers make money.
They bet with their other explorer friends. Well, this would have been like
Yo, is this where the fire was?
Mm-hmm.
This is where
there's
the fire. Oh my god.
Oh yeah, I also want to shout out to the person who drew this beautiful piece of artwork. Beautiful.
Jurassic Park.
This is the
So guys, you know how much you really like this room?
So, you can
just... Oh god!
Jesus Christ! this, I do believe this is the lead.
Chloe, Chloe, Fish.
Wait, is that Dirk? Yeah. Oh, it is. Wait, do you have just remember to sign it?
Someone do me. Minecraft.
Oh, it's on there. Sorry, guys.
It's put Cam Smart. Right, guys, I'm just going to leave you to it.
Yeah,
it's
got it. Yeah, yes, guys, that is not vandalizing, that is dirt.
Can you get mine
from me?
You can do this. I'm
going to test it. Don't make me. Jacob, what's this there? This is don't make me. Don't make me. Don't sit there, don't make me. Don't make me what?
I don't know, you don't know anything before.
Don't make me.
So you weren't here only you were down there. Oh, that was disappointing, guys, I'm sorry.
Wait, no, shit.
Wait.
See you in a bit.
Someone's been here afterwards, Dan.
Yeah.
This door was closed.
I tell you what, let's do a quick bit of a scenery play. Let's do the explorers go exploring. Let's do a little play bit. Explorers do the exploring.
Oh no.
Never touch wires. I wouldn't have done that.
What? Dude, King Charles!
Wait.
Dude, who's been here?
Hey guys, is it King Charles tie here?
Hang on. There's a name above it.
All.
I swear to God, guys, we have not done this. Yeah, I wouldn't bring my tie along and do that.
What happened?
Well,
you?
I haven't recorded.
I'm in Chad's anyway.
I was in
Chad's. Is that Chad?
To God.
Is that Chad's?
Yeah, that's Chad's. Blue is Chad's.
That is Chad's.
I'll ask some people in my tutor and stuff if they've been here.
Yeah.
Who's been
just
here?
Take a bit, no, just take it with you. Just take it with you tomorrow.
No.
Is that a bird or?
Yeah, dude, a bird just flew past. Don't worry.
Oh, come on.
Yo, oh my God, that scared me.
What? Shit. Literally. Crap.
And I'm going to check out the canteen. Go.
Yes, would you like to go for
dinner?
Pardon? Would you like to go for
dinner?
Yes,
please.
Let's go. Let's go for dinner. Huh? Ding, 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 dinner time! I'm actually hungry right now.
What's this?
Oh yeah, we have a... I'm gonna add...
Quiet, you should sound the alarm. Go to the assembly point in the lower playground. On hearing the alarm, go to the assembly point. So basically, guys, if there's a fire, go to the assembly point.
Alright. Wait, oh no, wait. This is another... That's another serving hatch.
Yeah.
Are
we going upstairs after?
Yeah.
I was going to say, it's like...
We're doing more of our floor
than we're upstairs. This looks like someone...
Lived here?
Oh my God! I thought that was like a...
Is that what I think of it?
Should we go back to the
press after something?
Nah, leave that there.
I don't know, open it.
No,
dude,
leave it there.
Right, if Cam opens it and that explodes, me and Joe will understand the way back
here. Hold it.
Oh,
I tell you what it's used for.
That blows up in Cam's face when I laugh, guys.
It's a nitrogen bomb. Step on me. What's in there, Cam? Nothing. We got to screw it back on though.
Nothing in it.
God damn it.
I don't know what they were used for, but still. So, because there's nothing like.
Yeah, there's nothing. Dude, that looks like a huge double barrel shotgun or something.
Maybe.
Oh no, my eyes.
I'm going to leave the things back to how they were.
Hmm? Yeah, where did they? I don't know.
Oh, God. Sorry, that's...
Don't let me that hard.
I've got two.
I'm going to hold the stocks that I have on the inside.
It was like a scorpion.
Don't change
your
room in the toilet.
Why would that be the...
Kitchen staff, which
I was
about
to say, why would that be right back in the kitchen?
Because
kitchen staff would...
This would be like the...
Your refrigerator. Wait, like, Jacob. Dude, I'm doing freezer. A TGF for 24 hours in a refrigerator, mate.
He's going to regret that. Oh, do you want a tilt tray?
Nah, I just want to go upstairs.
Yo, what the actual fuck is that?
What?
It's like right on the floor and wet.
That ain't blood, is it?
You don't look like
that. Yeah, fair enough, because it has
been thank God for that. Thank God for that.
The floor is stained slightly red anyway.
Whew, there's me thinking there was a murder.
Dude, if there was a murder here, someone would have reported it.
Yeah, if there's a murder, there'd be a body here. And a trail.
Yeah, exactly. There would be a trail of blood.
Blood of Jesus.
Red, yellow, blue. Red, yellow, blue. Red, yellow.
Yeah.
Yes.
Ooh, red, yellow, blue.
Oh my God.
Hi, Jake.
Wait, we never went in this door.
Nah.
We never went in this door.
Yo, it's Harry Potter. Why is there so many Harry Potters here? Oh my God. We might want to stop this reference now because it's getting
a bit old for me.
Mate.
Obviously, it's been boarded up, so.
No. Yeah, but we can get in.
Whoa! Oh, sorry, Jake.
I didn't know this film was there, Jake. Sorry, I'm bad. But Edward's in your
room. So, guys. Hold on, I've now got a. Oh, wait, if pole that we can sort of.
No, yeah, the room is like one of those that was like just badly burned, guys. People used to come here a lot and set a lot of fires. It's one of the more heavier burnt rooms.
Yep. Well, it's kind of a shame. But, you know.
Got it.
I've got it. It's a shame because it's very bad, so. But vandals and then over here is all the guys over here. Dude, bad. That is melted.
Yeah. And then again, all the paint and strip
towards here. I'm not sure if this is a good burn, but not. Anyways, it's a real shame that this place was burnt, but like.
When
oh shit, sorry,
I'm allowed out.
Well, the bullet's much more, it's just batteries.
Dude, do you want a cork board?
All the same.
Dude, do you want a non graffiti cork board?
And like, I just remade it upstairs, I don't know why.
This is now where we came in.
Oh my God!
Where?
Is this Elijah Bonner, Brian Watkins, Leroy?